the forest, a place to walk and relax. A place of calm, far removed from the hustle and bustle of a city. Yet in a clearing, there sits a tree that is home to a mega community. A community with a complex social structure. For this tree is home to a colony of southern wood ants. It's more common to find the nest on the forest floor, measuring up to 1 meter in height and 2 meters in diameter. But this colony has taken advantage of a rotting tree and built their nest within it. They have burrowed deep into the tree, creating hundreds of entrances into their home, which consists of galleries and chambers in which to live and lay their eggs. But to provide for a community of tens of thousands, the worker ants spend each day collecting all types of woodland matter. Size doesn't seem a problem, as this ant pulls a leaf 30 times its size up the vertical trunk, whilst these two ants work in tandem to bring home a stick. Even a wasp is a worthy treat for the colony. The ants are not only providing for today, but are creating stores of food for the winter, when they will close all the entrances to retain heat and wait for spring to arrive. The surface of a nest is always a place of activity, and although it looks like a free-for-all, the ants are continually passing information between themselves, allowing them to work as a team. It's an age-old system that has made the ant one of the most successful communities on the planet. It's not surprising, therefore, that the Book of Proverbs quotes King Solomon as saying, "Go to the ant, you sluggard. Consider her ways and be wise."